Hello everyone! Today we will see how to make a quick and easy evening snack, which is the poha vadai. To make this poha vadai, I have taken 1 cup of poha. I have taken the white poha. You can use the red one also if you have that at home. Add a little water to this poha and soak it for about 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, when the poha is soaked nicely, remove all the excess water from this poha. Squeeze out all the excess water and take the poha and put it in a separate bowl. Now to this, we'll add the other ingredients. We are going to add 1 onion, some curry leaves, coriander leaves and green chilies. If you don't want to add the green chilies, if you're giving it to small children, then you can leave out the green chilies. Along with this, we will add 2 tablespoons of rice flour and 1 tablespoon of suji. We are adding the rice flour and the suji because this makes the vada very crispy. Then along with this, add the required salt. Mix all of this together. If you find this mixture to be a little dry, then you can sprinkle a little bit of water and keep mixing till it all comes together. Then take a little bit of this mixture, roll it into a ball and then flatten it on the palm of your hand. Flatten it into the shape of a vada. And also smoothen out the edges, because once you fry it in the oil, it can open out if the edges are not very smooth. So I have done this to the rest of the mixture. Now we can start to deep fry this. Take the required oil in a kadai and then add these poha vada one by one into the hot oil. And then you can fry it till it's nice and crispy and brown. It will take a little while for this poha vada to become brown, so keep turning it now and then till it's nice and crispy. It should become like this, nice and brown. Then you can remove it and place it on a tissue paper. So this is it. Our easy and crispy, tasty evening snack is ready. You can finish this very quickly. It's a very tasty evening snack. And poha is very healthy, so you can make this for your family and for your kids. If you don't have the white poha, you can also use the red poha. If using the red poha, just make sure you soak it for a little longer than the white one. Do try it out. This is a very quick and easy snack to make. Everybody in your family will definitely enjoy it. Until next time, bye-bye.